So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh, and today I will show you how you can fix your black screen with mouse cursor in your Windows 10. So if you don't see your mouse cursor, then I will provide another video in the I button, so don't forget to check that out. But if you are facing the problem with this mouse cursor in the black screen, then this is the solution. First of all, what you have to do is you have to just press on your keyboard's Ctrl Alt Delete button on your keyboard at the same time. Ctrl Alt Delete. Okay, so just let me show you by doing the same. Ctrl Alt Delete, and here select Task Manager. So just select Task Manager. So in Task Manager, click on File and then click on Run New Task. So just click on your Run New Task, and here type RegEdit, and then here tick mark this box and then click OK. So now here you have to select HK local machine. So then select software, and in software you have to select Microsoft. So just let me show you. As you can see, I am selecting Microsoft. So now in Microsoft, just scroll down, it is sorted alphabetically, so don't worry. Just search for Windows NT. Just let me show you that here is Windows NT. So double click on here, then double click on the current version, and here just scroll down, and here you will search for Win Logon. I will also provide those in the screen or in the description below. So here, as you can see, I am selecting Win Logon. Okay, so in Win Logon, just scroll down and here select shell, only shell. Okay, just select only shell, and then here double click on here, and then in value data you have to type explorer.exe, or if it is already selected explorer.exe, then click OK, or type explorer.exe and select OK. Then close this registry editor, and then close your task manager as well. Okay, just close your task manager, then again press Ctrl Alt Delete, and then here just click on this power icon, just click on here, and then click on restart. Okay, now your PC will restart. This restart might take a while, so don't worry about it. I am fast forwarding this video for the convenience of your time. So as you can see, now our PC has booted. Now you have to just put your PC's pin here. I am just putting my pin, and now as you can see that our problem has fully fixed. But if you are still facing any problem, then watch my another video that should work for you then. And if it is fixed for you, then please hit the like button and let me know in the comment section below if it worked for you or it doesn't work for you. If it works for you, then please also subscribe to my channel for more future videos like this one. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh, and I am signing out.